Jason Norwood has asked, how many wires can you branch off 1 5-volt reference? The important thing to understand when you are looking at the 5-volt supply for a sensor, the actual current draw, so this is the limitation really, the actual current draw is almost insignificant, very, very low current draw. So on this basis, we're not actually powering an actuator or something of that nature off those 5-volt supplies. So you can actually run a pretty large number of sensors off a single 5-volt supply. It's not really an issue. I've never struck a problem where I'm really trying to run too many sensors and I'm uncomfortable with the number. So not really an issue. What you will find as well is that most ECU manufacturers that are building an ECU that has a larger amount of I/O, so the ability to wire more sensors into it, the ability to drive more actuators on the output side, because they know that they're going to have more sensors wired into that ECU, they're more likely to have multiple 5-volt feeds. Now, that's not strictly because it's essential. You could still run all of your sensors off a single 5-volt feed, but it becomes really messy trying to branch all those out or splice all of those out from a single wire. So this becomes just a bit neater, a little bit easier, and a little bit more manageable if we are branching from multiple 5-volt sensor supplies.
That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy that likes to expand his knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about tidally bundling a section of wiring harness, correctly splicing a single wire out to multiple wires that might need to head to the various sensors in your engine bay, and the materials and tools suitable for use in a motorsport environment. You'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.